Using the correct milling cutter for the job, along with proper cutter data, insert grade and geometry are all very important to ensure an efficient and productive machining process. However, in most cases, the condition of the cutter body is not taken into consideration. In this episode, we'll discuss the importance of cutter maintenance and its effect on overall productivity and efficiency. In this animation, we have a milling cutter with a damaged insert and shim. The shim protects the cutter and acts as a firm base to the insert, so it's important that the shim is in good shape and properly mounted. The screw secures the insert into the pocket and lubricant should be applied to prevent seizure. Using the correct torque will prevent the screw from distorting. This is a common cause for inserts not seating properly. Always check the mating surfaces from cutter body to holder, as well as the holder to machine interface. Any damage or debris on these surfaces will jeopardize a secure and even contact. In summary, always take in consideration the condition of the milling cutter assembly, from the insert edge to the machine interface. Always be aware of excessive insert wear, insert pocket and shim damage. Make sure the insert pocket and contact surfaces are clear of debris and that the right torque values are applied. For more smart tips, contact one of our specialists or visit us at the Sandvik CoroMill website.